challenges to you. One is pace, once again, you have to still reduce your pace, but it's still faster. Maybe you are prepared your speed for 6 minutes, you complete it in 4 minutes. Yeah. You need to prepare pace, because when you speak so fast, the way I am speaking now, you tend to lose what you are saying. When you try to connect with something, because you are talking about something which is very close to each one of us, you could all relate to what you are saying as a kid. And when I am trying to relate to it, you go to the next one. So the pace is still a area where you have to work on pause. A lot of pause. Between two ideas, you work on. Maybe you have to, when you write your speech itself, request you to make paragraphs. I don't know whether you have a big paragraph or some 15 sentences one shot. That's how you speak. When you speak, that's the impression I get. Maybe you have to break your ideas into paragraphs of 3-4 sentences or 5 sentences max. And give a pause there. Then you get more structured ideas. So pace and pause are two challenges you have to take. And third, I want to look at is whether it works, mental or practice. Because that's what shows when you speak, when you struggle to speak. What all he said about you, not fidgeting with your blog. I could see the dryness also in your voice. You are struggling to. So dryness essentially means that you are not prepared how I am going to deliver. That's what means dryness. Because when you prepared and gave your MC role, we all enjoyed to what extent. Your bosses, your punch in the dialogue, they are so nice, you could enjoy every phrase you said. Whereas here you had a lot of wonderful ideas, but still you were struggling to deliver. So maybe a little practice, like a few challenges with the patient part. Otherwise, a very vivid description of what you have seen, what you have undergone as a child, and which you draw today. A very meaningful speech for us to take a pause and get in touch with the childliness. And, that is what gives us energy to move forward. We can be critical, we can be nurturing as a parent, but that is what gives us the strength to move forward. Your wonderful speech, you are a good partner. Table topic master, so we didn't have the fortunate taking hands with the immediate past president. The topics were very nice, very thoughtful, thought provoking, and most of us did a good job, including the person who spoke about the bird and go. We did a good job, and the best is yet to come is the best topic I really enjoyed. We could get some nice family secrets coming, expectations being very clearly stated. Right? The wonderful table talk session. I think we as a club enjoy being together, that's what I see. When we share comfortably what we want to share in front of an audience, I think we are very comfortable. And this is a good sign for the club to grow. Let this tradition continue. We are all happy about sharing what we want to share here. I think that's the best thing about this club. A wonderful table topic session. Let's give the immediate past president their applause. Next time when you get cold, wear a blouse. Moving on to the master ceremony. Today I like your session. Especially when you said, when you watch the Oscars, all men look alike, no woman looks alike. So different. I had this difficulty. Even if you go to a kids' store where you find dresses for boys and girls, you will find a variety of dresses for the girl child and only a few types of dresses for the boy. And you are limited there. Even in our, as we grow from your child to become an adult doctor, you find you are restricted to your dressing. Women wear the look. Right? There is no type of dress which you say is exclusively men. Can you think of any dress which is exclusively men? They also wear it. You find it wearing Indian dance. Right? So there is no dress which you can say is yours exclusively nothing. They wear everything. They wear jeans, they wear trousers, they wear t-shirts, anything you think about they wear. Because if they like something, they wear. There is nothing which stops them. Whereas you can't wear your wear their sari or anything you can wear. They can wear anything you can wear.
Salwar to me is Pakistan
Nepal. Yes, that looks different.
It is Salwar to me.
Patans. I'm only saying, we limit ourselves in exploring what we like to do. That is why you find, and they enjoy every moment. If it is an occasion, they dress for an occasion. For us, we don't do anything. Finally, we land up wearing our leather and go to the same place. So, we take it for granted. They don't enjoy the occasion. The wonderful thought about the... And I also like that way you connected the Ugadi festival with the Toastmasters. The diversity brings in, or the chaos brings in greater order. And the integrity in this community in Toastmasters. Wonderful thought. What I find very nice in today's meeting is every speaker lives what they want to say to Toastmasters very nice in their own way. I think that's very nice. A wonderful master observation. Where I also found you subtly captured when you said next speaker, immediately correct you saying the first speaker. I think that's what we are moving towards as speakers and Toastmasters, where you are aware of the choice of words you make, and if it is wrong, you try to capture it immediately, correct it and make a nice speaker. I think that's what we are aspiring to. You're a wonderful master of service. Give a master of service. Moving on to my assignments, can I have the
Sergeant at Arms had one bar, President no bars, Toastmaster of the Day one long pause and 4 hours, GE 4 hours to now, timer 9 hours, our counter and I. Chameleon, no hours, listener, 1 hour, translator, 1 minute, had 10 hours, speaker, 1 had 2 long pauses and 15 hours. Evaluator, 2 had no hours, speaker, 2 had 2 long pauses, the table topic master had no hours, the table topic session. Speaker 1, Kavya, had 1 hour. Shivani had 3 euros.
Suddenly I picked up this, I was not well prepared. But however, I would like to tell that the word of the day rampant could have been used. There are several occasions which none of us, including me, have done this. And yes, and so because we have used many, many times, all this because, you see, grammatically it may be wrong. And yes, again, I'm using that. What personally I liked was, you know, like describing Ugadi versus Toastmaster. That's what we enjoyed today. But Ugadi was only today, but every week we celebrate Ugadi. Thank you.
Listener, Graham Ram Kamela.
Good evening again.
Good evening.
I hope you did some rampant listening. So here is, our names are the most sweetest music in the world. So I want you to name all the three guests, the names of all the three guests. The name of the guest is so important. All the three.
Rishikesh.
Three have introduced.
Rishikesh, Ranjit, and Nikita.
Okay, next question.
What is that?
The answer is Kavya, Neetu, and
Rishikesh.
Okay. Now, in which round did Anand meet the kid who was trying to walk? In which round?
First and second.
No.
Look behind, please.
Second round.
Now this is, Amit concluded with a poem. What is the name of the author?
Rishikesh.
name of the author.
I'll make an eye. Some silver fire.
Yeah,
Shine.
Okay, you got it. Silver, silver filter. Silver.
Shell Silverstein.
Okay. Shell Silverstein. Okay. Shell Silverstein. Okay, nobody gets it. What if the speaker Priyanka wants us to look within ourselves and find? Akash?
Inner child.
Okay, you got it. So the tiebreaker, okay? Two words were used by T.K. Ramesh. Two words.
Between
the two of them. Okay? Two words were used by T.K. Ramesh, just two words, to describe the connectedness between cricket and Toastmasters. When he was talking about Akash's speech.
Okay.
Only two words he used. The connectedness between cricket and friend. He used two words. So two words.
Smooth and seamless?
No. Shall I tell the answer?
No.
Kickstarted the meeting?
No.
Current
in
reality?
No. Can I play? Effectively and seamlessly.
Even he doesn't
Now the last one. Okay. There were three P's which T.K. Ramesh recommended to Priyanka. Three P's. All the three P's. To improve our speech.
Three P's.
One more.
Pause. Pace and
practice. Perfect. She got it.
For people like me, I have listened to my own people. I have not only two pieces.
You use the microphones.
Okay, round up to the listening session. General input to the club. The new home reading of the day is very nice. Last term we had over the English language. I only want the club to look at how we can connect it and make it up. Because whole English has to be started with a nice idea to bring some awareness. And this is also a good initiative, but how we are going to connect with our music? Can you give it in some form where maybe a table topic can be based on it? Something. I want you to bring in, focus on what you are doing, something more. Like Gora today has a focus where we try to capture whether somebody is using it or not. Right? How do you want to use this? We are bringing in something which is very nice. If you want to learn, like there is something they want to look at. That's the whole suggestion. We have started the meeting on time and the assignments are in place. All is full. I think the job is doing well and I missed the last 2 weeks when I could not come. I will make it and so on. It was something wonderful to be here and listen to good teachers. Thanks for the opportunity. Back to you. The best is yet to come.
Now I want to invite Mr. Nag to hand over to us for the session.
Thank you very much. Okay, everybody is ready for this, right? Best speaker is Priyanka.
Yes.
Best table topic speaker is Shivani. Best collaborator, Chetan. Best listener.
Oh, boy.
Had a great time. I can now the guest to receive your feedback. Can you give your feedback? Yeah.
Ishikesh.
Ishikesh. Can you be a little lower?
Feel it was good.
Will you come back next week?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks.
I'm sorry, but I kind of missed all the main parts, so...
Yeah, whatever part you see, how do you see?
Yeah, but I kind of don't even know what happens here. I'm sorry, but...
You enjoy it?
It was really great listening to all of them. They have such sense of and presence of mind around. It's really great to see all of them together and eating and all that. I've never seen such kind of crowd, so...
energetic and all that. Thank you.
I love coming to Sunshine for one important reason, that everybody is so open with their laughter. You laugh the silliest jokes, no offense, but you do. And it's so nice when people come up here and when they hear you speak. Even if you crack the silliest joke, you know that somebody's there in the audience is going to laugh. At IBM, you have to be TK Ramesh to get them to laugh. You crack like the most sensible, most hilarious jokes and all you get is like a guffaw. Huh. Okay, I'm done here, sort of. So it's always so pleasant. I love Thursdays because we at IBM also meet on Thursdays and Sunshine also meets on Thursdays. So it's always like, I get up on Thursday to EA to do Toastmasters and it ends very well when I come to Toastmasters and Sunshine. Great job, keep going.
Now the time has come to close the meeting without expecting
time.
Thank you.
That's what?
She got two pills.